Sean McLaughlin here, CEO of Airframes Alaska, and I'm here at our Palmer campus with John Earl, one of our aviation engineers, and we're going to talk to you about a change in how we offer the PSTOL flap kit. It has come to our attention that a lot of you, when you're rebuilding a wing, want to install the parts of a PSTOL flap kit you need to install. Specifically, what parts, John?
So the reinforcement pieces. So you got your false bar doublers and you got your rib flange doublers.
So people want to install these when they're working on the wing, which might not be when they've purchased the whole PSTOL flap kit. For instance, you might be in our queue and you're going to be getting your PSTOL flaps 5 months from now, or you can't afford PSTOL flaps, but you know you're going to have PSTOL flaps in the future. You know you want to have them at some point in the future. Or you just want to make your wings more valuable because they're PSTOL flap ready. For one of those scenarios, you would call us and ask us whether we could sell you these other parts, these doubler parts, for installation while you have the wing broken open. Historically, we could not do that. The way our STC worked is that the implementation of the doublers plus the PSTOL flaps was one STC, and you basically had to have the whole kit installed to be legal. Recently, we went to the FAA, explained this problem to them, and it was an interesting meeting. The FAA came back to us and said, actually, we think your doublers are good for all wings to have. We've noticed crackings where your doublers are, even without PSTOL flaps installed. So you know what? We're going to let you do this with a minor change to your PSTOL flap STC. So instead of having to go through a massive process of redesigning our STC, the FAA helped us to actually make it legal for you to install the doublers on your wing while your wing's uncovered, and then later install the PSTOL flaps. So, normally when you buy PSTOL flaps, you get a kit like this, and they're actually boxing up kits for customers right now. You get a cute little card that tells you to hold short, and then you get a whole bunch of parts to install your PSTOL flaps. And that includes templates that you use to, you know, install them properly. Now, John, why don't you explain what they're going to get instead?
Yeah, so with this wing prep kit, it'll entail the false bar doublers, the rib flange doubler, and then you'll have the rivets that you need for installing these doublers. And as Sean mentioned, you have templates for drilling holes into your false bar to install the doublers. And then installation instructions can be found on our website. You can refer to this card. And then the STC will be included as well.
Right, so the STC you'll actually get at the front end when you buy this, and we're going to include it at that point so you're legal with this implementation, and then when and if you come back and buy the PSTOL flaps, they will come and you'll have already, you know, the STC will already have been included. So now, price. So what we're doing is we're going to be selling this for $199, the kit, so that it's easy and inexpensive, at least from the perspective of aviation, to implement this when the wing is uncovered. And again, you can do this when the wing is covered. You can do it as a kit on a finished wing, but the builders out there, the people doing great work with Super Cubs, have all said it's way better to do this with the wing uncovered if you can. So again, a little thing that John here in engineering here has helped our customers do. And if you got any questions, you can go to our website. We have it for sale there. We'll also have this kit available at the Great Alaskan Airmen Show in May. So if you want to buy it then, you can as well. And again, if you have any other questions, just call our main number and you can talk to one of our engineers or one of our salespeople. Thank you. Thank you.